morning presence in the Naval Air Station here, as the 1st Regiment will move back from Germany towards the end of next year, and the combined fleets will be based here for the foreseeable future.